They've breached the front entrance. It's only a matter of time. Be ready.
You the one in charge here? Oh, before you answer, I was told to kill whoever's in charge here.
So it's happening. I didn't think I'd have served my purpose so soon.
What are you going on about? What purpose?
We believe in a cause worth protecting. Worth dying for. Let's find out if you can say the same. The Force, give us strength! That's the attack! Hardly impressive! Sith Academy! Disgusting! Thought this would be a memorable fight! Enough sparring! Think you could take me? Hardly impressive!
Only a scratch.
Thought this would be a memorable fight! Fight was inevitable! This fight was inevitable! Enough sparring! Did you really think you could take me? Hardly impressive! This fight was inevitable! You can't! Stop it!
I propose a trade. You tell me everything, and I call for medical assistance.
It's too late for me. But I leave this place knowing I've set a great thing in motion.
And with that, the Sith Academy is secure. I suppose saying good work would constitute a gross understatement.
This Jedi Commander, he said some odd things.
I'm sure Darth Arcus would like to hear about it. He's eager to offer up his congratulations in person. You've really come through for the Empire. There is so much for us to thank you for, and much yet to discuss. I hope we see you soon.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
The Republic's been flushed from the Sith Academy, and their commander Jensen is dead.
You have served the Empire with strength and passion. I applaud you.
Before he died, Commander Jensen made a comment about having served his purpose.
He did. Almost makes it sound as though the Republic sacrificed all those forces in support of some ulterior motive. Listen, I want to be sure you understand that what you've accomplished, both on Korriban and on Tython, will be long remembered. Everyone will look back on these days as the nascent events that framed a new foundation for the galaxy. They will see those who participated as its architects.
If you need any further participation, you know where to find me.
When the time comes, there will be no hesitation. That's a promise. Lana and I are indebted to you for your exemplary actions in the Empire's name. We thank you.
Yes, thank you. I do hope we have the chance to speak again. Preferably soon.
Glory for the Empire!
This is Lana Beniko. I need you to meet with me somewhere private. You may be the Empire's only hope. You came. Good. I'm aware I've been somewhat quiet following your success on Tython. Don't mistake my reticence for apathy. Truth is, I have a great deal to say. Now that we're alone, we can have a real dialogue.
Darth Arcus wouldn't appreciate you going behind his back like this.
No, I don't imagine he would. Especially considering what I have to say. Darth Arcus wasn't entirely forthcoming about his reasons for invading the Jedi Temple. Not even with me. He was after a very specific item. An artifact.
I overheard Arcus talking to Go. It did seem like they had some ulterior motive.
If I knew more, I could determine what that motive is. But there's very good reason to be concerned about it.
Meaning?
I now believe that the Republic's attack on Korriban wasn't a retaliation for Tython. It was intended to coincide with our own attack.
Attacking Korriban while the Empire still held the Jedi Temple didn't make much sense to me at the time. It still doesn't.
Nor should it, not from our current vantage point. But a wider context may exist that could explain recent events. There's something in the Force that I've never felt before. It exists nowhere and everywhere at once. writhing, growing.
That sounds ominous.
I think I sense this growth because I'm tied to it somehow. Maybe by association to Darth Arcus. I think the Empire's in terrible danger. Someone like you, Commander. Most would never trust you, but you're practically the only one I trust right now. Help me unravel this mystery.
Potential rogue operatives. Galactic repercussions. You've got yourself an ally.
I knew I could count on you. I felt it. I'll see if I can't make sense of what happened on Tython and Korriban, and what all of this means. Whatever I find, I'll let you know as soon as I can. Stay vigilant, and may the Force ever serve you.
No.